Welcome to Graceland. Tonight's episode is an episode from a dream I had not too long ago. In fact, you know, it seems like it was just this afternoon.
Marsha, line one. Elvis. Marsha, line one. Elvis.
Hello, Elvis. What's that? Yeah, you want to make an appointment? Okay. Alright, so is that for a full exam? You want to see Dr. Gilliam? Alright, awesome. So are you going to bring him his favorite peanut butter and banana sandwich? Oh, that would be awesome. Okay, so we're going to see you at 10 o'clock on April 3rd. Have a fabulous day. Bye.
Well, time to get my eyes and take the doctor's center on board. Play your room.
Oh, it's nice and cool and breezy out here. Thank you very much.
How are you today?
Well, I'm very fine, Miss Avery. How are you today,
ma'am? I'm doing great. Are you here for your appointment?
Well, yes, I am, ma'am.
All right. Well, we've got a few things I need for you to do. We'll need for you to fill out some paperwork.
Hey, Miss Angie, can I ask you a serious question?
Sure.
Listen, has anybody ever told you that you have lovely hair?
Yes, sir, they have.
Well, you know, it's just about as handsome as my hair. Yeah, I got the best hair ever. Thank you very much.
Elvis, now I'm going to check your pressure. This test for glaucoma.
Well, that's good, because I got glaucoma. I use drops. That's why my eyes are always red.
All right.
Thank you very much.
All right, you ready?
Oh, yeah. Oh! Whoa, I heard, baby. Hey, you didn't seem surprised. Hey, one more, right?
Yeah, still gotta do the other eye. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Little air.
Oh, that's like a hurricane, baby. All right. Thank you very much.
All right, Elvis, thanks for coming for your eye exam. So, the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna check your vision. And I'm gonna give you a series of choices. You tell me which choice looks better. So, I'm gonna call this one choice one right here. What is choice two look better?
Well, gotta give them, thing number two looks better.
Okay, Elvis, thanks a lot. Okay, let me give you some more. I'm gonna call this one choice three right here. What does choice four look better?
Gotta give them, can I ask you a question?
Well, yes, Elvis, you can ask me a question.
Well, you have any jelly donuts? I'm hungry for a jelly donut.
Elvis, this is not the time to eat jelly donuts. We're during quarantine. I'm not even supposed to be doing this.
Well, thank you. Let's do some TCB. Let's take care of business, baby.
Dr. Donaldson.
Yeah.
Dr. Jones wants me to look at one of his patients. It's Elvis.
Have they been singing again?
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
So, Dr. Donaldson, is it what I think it is?
Yeah, I think so.
Elvis?
Sorry. You got a bad case of hunka hunka burning love.
Oh, hunka hunka burning love! Woo! Hunka hunka burning love! Woo!
Hey, Elvis.
Hey, how you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
Wow, I'm doing very fine. Very fine. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Can I help you get some glasses today?
Well, sure. I'm really excited.
Let's look. Let's see what we've got up here.
Let's see. What would you recommend?
I think I've got the perfect pair for you.
Well, let's see them, Miss Jenny.
Right there.
Oh, Miss Jenny, I think I love those. Let's put them on.
I'm just a hunka hunka burning love.
Who is it?
I'm just a hunka hunka burning love.
Oh, I like it.
Elvis, for my gift.
Well, you're welcome, Dr. Gilliam. It's nice to always come and see you.
Well, thanks again, Elvis. And again, I can't think of a better gift to give an optometrist is a 20/20 pair of glasses.
Pretty funny, isn't it? Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, Ms. Angie, do I owe anything?
No, Elvis, we're going to submit all this to your insurance. And we'll send you a bill if you don't
want anything. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Ladies, thank y'all for everything y'all done for me today. You know, y'all remind me of my mama, Gladys. And I love you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank y'all. Y'all have a good day, okay? Elvis has left the building.
It's easy, Rider. Oh, see what you have done. I said, see, it's easy, Rider. Oh, see what you have done. Girl, you